Welcome everyone. Today we're going to be talking about a potential use case for blockchain. And I think if you've ever heard of this term, they're called bait stamps. Bait stamping is very popular amongst lawyers. So in the litigation process, when you're sending documentation, either for discovery or various different phases between client and an attorney, or whenever clients are communicating within a particular mediation room and they have to send documentation, they're usually bait stamped. So this is an old-fashioned stamp where it has a series of numbers and digits, and it's probably like a UPC code that's authentic to that particular law firm, or that represents it's like a notary for that particular business or that particular law firm, saying that these papers were submitted from this organization, or these papers were submitted from X or Y, party X or Y, and they're going to party A or B. So I think that this is so archaic, and this is a perfect use for blockchain. Putting these companies, these institutions, these law firms on the blockchain and having them digitally create this stamp or digitally create their signature is a much more efficient way of getting documentation. Bait stamping requires someone that is certified as a bait stamper, and they have to make sure that they are present with that particular person in an office. What if we could just have someone in a law office that has a hardware wallet or some kind of lawyer-specific wallet that they could go and they could just insert and digitally sign it? This way, we don't have to deal with bait stamping. We don't have to wait for notary person A to come and approve this particular transaction. It's a very archaic process, and these little things are little tiny things that could be offered as business solutions to multiple different businesses. And this extends from law offices to medical records. I mean, people that are in doctor's offices, they have to stamp certain documents, and it's just a waste. And eventually stamps wear away. And last time I checked, if someone tampers with documents, you could have a law document, or you can have a page of discovery in front of you, and you could just rip out that bait stamp and say you never received it. Or, I mean, that's the dishonest thing to do, but I'm sure it does happen. So why can't we digitally sign documents? There has to be a blockchain solution for this. And I think that this would probably be a money-making idea in blockchain. And I think that Cardano could be used to do something like this. If a company comes and says that my company offers digital signing solutions for these particular processes, your law office is immutable on this particular blockchain, so you can never be compromised, and whatever you send is going to be sent from your digital signature, or it's going to be signed from your representative, and there's no tampering with that, and the records will never be disposed. They're always going to exist as long as the blockchain exists. So what do you think about this? It's called bait stamping. That's a quick use case, and until the next video, thank you.